sure has a lot of heavy firepower for a bunch of trash.
Qatar?
Lando, what are you doing here?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm sitting in a cell. What about you?
I'm looking for Relo Baruch.
You too? What's the Republic want with him?
A ship of his was involved in an incident on Artis Prime. Remnant stuff.
The Remnant? Blast. Now it's starting to make sense.
What?
Over the past few weeks, a mineral smuggling ring has infiltrated the Cloud City on Desmond. Real slick group, too. They commandeered half of our loading platforms and carbonite chambers before we knew what hit us. No one knows who's behind it, but it's become obvious that Rilo's garbage haulers are handling the transports. I came down here to find Rilo and persuade him to hand over the names of his employer.
Persuade?
Hey, I can be a charming guy when I want to. After a few bar fights and card games, I hadn't gotten any closer to Rilo, but I had begun to hear about a remnant bigwig named Dasan. Then I was captured.
Dasan?
You know him?
He's a dark Jedi. He and the Remnant have been performing sick experiments on New Republic citizens, among other things.
Like I said, the Remnant connection makes sense. These smugglers are much more organized than the kind of scum we usually get on Bespin. They've got to be Imperials.
Want me to get you out of here?
If it's not too much trouble. You'll need the password to get into Rilo's command center and open the cells.
Any idea what that might be?
Yeah, it's Ruby Bleel's.
I could go for one of those.
Yeah, me too.
I'll be right back.
I'm not going anywhere.
something?
Not anymore. You're Relo Baruch?
In the flesh, but who are you?
Does it matter?
Not really. Any last words?
What's a respectable gangster like you doing mixed up with a remnant slime like Dasan?
Making money, of course.
What went on up there?
I ran into Relo.
Did he tell you anything about the smuggling ring?
We didn't talk much.
I see. Listen, we'd better get out of here. My ship's hidden nearby. What about yours?
Relo's thugs have probably already stripped it for parts by now.
What about Jan?
Jan's not with me on this one.
You two have had another one of your fights, haven't you? Well, come on, let's go. You can buy her some flowers on Besmond.